Manson blasts it back around. Brodeur controlling. The net is empty. He throws it down and in. He scored a goal. Martin Brodeur.
All right, Martin. Oh, is he a happy man? Oh, can you believe it? He couldn't have written a better scenario.
Well, he can look up at the big board and watch this, and that's just what he's doing. His best two chances earlier in the year were both against Detroit. Boy, he went for a corner there, didn't he? And what a reaction.
Oh, that's the ultimate for any goaltender. And you know what the front pages of the Montreal papers are going to look like tomorrow. They're going to be plastered with that, man. He's very much idolized already in Quebec. I feel he's going to be one of the great goalies, a legend. And that goal is a big step in that direction. I mean, he's done so many things at a young age already.